down. Deflected effort. Pinball in the area. Wobodo away. And the header back may fall short. There goes Baggi. Out comes Coronel. Falls to Luciano Acosta. Goal! As the MVP chants ring out around TQL once more.
It felt like you could just feel that play developing here. That was the first header, one, and then the block clearance, another header. And how about that? Wobodo just does whatever he can to get it out of danger. The header goes back, not enough on it, and Baggi reads it all the way, puts the effort in, forces Cornell into a tricky decision there.